Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to uninstall the HVAC video extensions in Windows 11. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. Now to uninstall the HVAC video extensions in Windows 11, you'll need to download the hybrid uninstaller, which you can get from this webpage, or you can just get it from my written guide that's linked in the description of this video. But here, just download the portable version, then open it in folder. In your downloads folder, just right click on it and then extract it. Click on extract. And next you should be able to run the hybrid uninstaller portable file. So go ahead and double click on that. If you get a smart screen prompt, just click on more info and then on run anyway. Here, choose the second setting. Once it's open on your computer, at the top here, go to tools, then Windows Store Apps Manager. And now on this list, you want to find the HVAC video extensions, and normally the HVAC and HEIF image extensions go together. So if you wanted to remove both of them, you can select both of them here, and then you can click on uninstall selected. If you want, you can create a system restore point. It is a good safety measure, and then just click on start. Next, click on this checkbox to automatically clean up and click on scan. And once it's finished, the HVAC video extensions will be removed from your Windows 11 computer. I hope this guide's been useful. Please remember to like the video, and I'll see you next time.